I go, bitch, I'm on my shit. 100 racks on my feet, 100 racks on my bitch. You beautiful, baby, blow me a kiss. Shorty right there, it's a motherfucking 10. Shorty right there.
We got fucking on and off
Dream
Vlog.
That was just my rant.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a school vlog and then a vlog later at tonight's game because the energy is going to be really high today. It's a regional game and it's supposed to be sold out. So we're all really excited. I'm cheering tonight and I don't know if there's a pep rally today or not. We're going to find out about that. If you're not following my Instagram, go follow it. It's hannah.rose. The link is in the description down below.
Go follow Zai going ghost.
No.
No, don't follow.
Tag me out. Give me a shout out.
No. Oh my.
Followers.
Alicia gave me a cookie. Oh, we got Jaden in the cup. He's a football player. He's gonna be. Are you playing tonight? You're playing tonight, right? Yeah, he's gonna be playing tonight. He is eating his food. We got the champion's breakfast right here. We got some. What is this? Cinnamon toast. We got Mark who's gonna be playing tonight.
Late girl.
You're late too.
Hey guys, this is Jalen. He is a football player, obviously. Yeah, he's gonna be playing tonight. Oh yeah, number 27. He is going to do a vlog takeover this lunch. He's gonna take my camera and do some recording.
Yes, sir. Game day vlog. We got Pat. Pat. Yes, sir. Daryl.
Hey guys, this is Ontario, and he is always making fun of my cheering and stuff, so we don't like him. Hey guys, this is Jeremy. You guys have met him before in some of my other videos.
I'm sick right now, so this is not a good
thing. Damn, your voice. You sound like an old man.
Okay.
This is way too bright. I can't see this.
Alright, we can step out of this.
Okay. Wait, I'm Jared, aka the sexiest nigga in Lakewood.
Nah.
Mishu, you know what I'm saying?
I'm Urban.
You're not Urban. He doesn't look better than me. You guys should add me. My Snap and Instagram will be in the bio. And if you add me, I will add you back. Alright, I'm not.
Nah, he's lying. He's lying. He's
I definitely will. And you should definitely hit me up because I'm sick.
Okay. Hit him up. His stuff will be in the description. This was
hey, bigger. Go follow me on Instagram. Zai_going_ghost.
Friday,
the last day before break, and we have a school talent show.
Good. I got
scared in
my face.
Oh my god.
We got Aiden.
What do you want me to say, huh?
Up here we got Jalen, Tristan, Nick, Ernest, and then Charlie over there.
It's Leah's birthday today. She got her hair done. She is looking so cute.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Gotta get that energy out there.
Oh, okay. She's getting high. She's getting high. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Cheyenne. Hey, what phone this is?
iPhone 8.
This camera looks good. It looks better than mine. But you know? I think I got pneumonia, I mean strep throat. I think I got something. Girl, you can stay by me. It's just this side of my throat. I don't know what's going on. But you want me to dance to your camera?
Yeah.
I ain't
she gonna die, but bitch, you done with life.
Okay, then I pull up with no knife.
I don't think so.
Came from the box, toes. Get back in, baby.
Give me on that. Yeah.
Tell me when you're ready. Tell me when you're ready. We done for now. I'ma catch y'all guys later.
This is gonna be a piggyback ride. Dylan, I took your girl.
I'm dead.
Yo, it's 6:38. We still have an hour before the game starts.
Oh, don't look at me. I'm too ugly.
Girl, I feel that vibe.
Hey, get Marcella your son. Get Marcella your son.
Hi.
Hey guys, it's Mara. She got a Popeyes chicken sandwich.
I just want to be honest. It's not worth killing over. Y'all hyped it up too much. It's
I agree. Wait, you like Chick-fil-A more?
Because y'all not finna kill my grandma over no sandwich. I wish y'all would. I'm proud of you. On my mother.
Damn, I like Chick-fil-A sandwiches more. I don't know about y'all. Oh my God, my lash.
I work at Chick-fil-A, by the way.
Oh my God.
How did that?
Oh my God.
That angle. We need to.
When nobody go tell me,
I would like this.
Look how cute she is. This person was gonna come here for her, but they stood her up. So she got all cute. It's okay, because she got cute for herself.
I got cute too.
I tried to get cute.
Yeah, Dijon got cute. Oh, they
I
all
tried
got
to get cute for somebody, but
what happened? Oh, damn. Wait, do I usually hold it like this? Or like this? I think like this. Hey guys, it's halftime. No, it was like this. I remember. And we are winning, of course, 13-0. I'm really happy. The first quarter was kind of scary because it was like they kept stopping the clock and it was 0-0. But then, of course, Lakewood scored some points and now we win in. I'm excited for third quarter because we usually go to the other side, which makes things more exciting. It's Dejan again. But, yeah.
No TED talk, I'm stepping on a little roach. What that mean, baby Keem, I invented it. 10 toes down, paying thrillers till I'm feeling it. Before I eat a house, I tell my baby.